hands touch you without a cry. Someone had to teach you.